Listen, you guys, a couple things. May, you mentioned having been cut, and that really disturbed me. And you were so dissociated and disconnected from that experience. It felt to me like you need to work on that. I have to hook you up with someone that can help you with that. And Leora, we talked about how you need to get some autonomy and begin to flourish and have a life where you can not worry so much about your mom. So I brought in an expert, a psychologist, Dr. Ramani Durvasula. She is one of my life changers, and she's been listening backstage. What are your thoughts on this?
I mean, again, thank you for sharing your story so powerfully. I mean, first of all, that's incredibly
courageous.
Brave. It's courageous, okay? So thank you. There's a couple of things, and I want to first start with the dangerousness aspect, because I think that's critical. As Dr. Drew pointed out, you were in a situation where it could have gotten a lot worse, and you sort of dissociated from that. And as a result, the next time you're going to make a choice, you're not even using that data to inform that choice next time. This is dangerous to go into motel rooms with strangers and make that choice. And by almost forgetting about it, you'll do it again. And next time, I mean, someone cuts you, it could go all the way, and you could get killed. So I really want you to keep that piece in mind that these things are happening. But the other story I'm hearing here is a story of choices. I understand that you've made a choice to make these films. It's something that matters to you. But when you become a mother, every choice you make is for two people from there on forward, you and your child.
And so what can we do, given she's not willing yet to change, what can we do for Leora in the meantime?
Okay, Leora, one thing I really want you to work on, and I noticed this backstage, I mean, it took so much to look at your mom and ask her of that, and that was a huge first step. I really want you to work on asking her what you need. This is about you making your needs known, hon, because those are really important. You're taking care of her. You've become the mom in some ways. It's time for her to go back to being the daughter. She doesn't need this kind of responsibility right now.
So, guys, I'm going to send you, after we're done, backstage with Dr. Ramani to continue to work on this and to hook you up with your own therapist in your area. Mm-hmm.